It's summertime and we all enjoy our cocktails. Now, with the COVID pandemic still there persistent in India, how about making a sanitizer cocktail? So, I'll teach you how to make menthol, which is nothing but mint pudina, along with some lemon that is the citrus flavor. So, last year I had some menthol. Scented Dettol disinfected liquid, and this year I have bought the citrus flavored one, that's the lemon one, and using surgical spirit I generally make my sanitizers at home. So how do I make it? I have this 100 ml bottle, and what you need to do is transfer half of this bottle filled with the Dettol disinfected liquid into your container, and one bottle up to this mark where it just bends with surgical spirit. So 1:2, you do that and you get it. So I have already made this, we have this menthol essence sanitizer, and also this lemon essence, and what you just need to now do is, once it's ready, transfer it to an empty container. So I've transferred the menthol one, and similarly what I will do is I will start transferring the citrus one, and see the color is changing from blue to a greenish blue, and there you go, we have our cocktail ready. So just to make it a perfect blend, shake it, and your cocktail, your menthol lemon cocktail, is ready for you.